Stephen Beck had 100 milligrams of nearly pure heroin in his bloodstream. No one would have been able to inject that much. He would have passed out before completing the dose. This man was murdered.
Yeah, someone wants us to think he committed suicide.
You think he had an accomplice?
Beck may have released confidential files and videos on the internet, thrown my team into disarray by hacking our emails, but breaching a federal facility and expertly killing four people?
Yeah. Mr. Beck was not in the pink of health. He would have gotten winded answering the front door, let alone storming the gates.
Well, then what? Someone planted Ethan's DNA at our crime scene? Set him up to take the fall?
Why go to all that trouble?
Elvis and the rest of the team are searching through Ethan's computer right now for the answer. Provided they aren't at each other's throats again.
Still dissension in the ranks.
Honestly, I'm surprised how little it took to throw us off our game.
No one's off their game, Dwayne. We're family. Families bicker.
Oh. I didn't realize you were here. I was about to call you with some information.
Well, here I am. What do you got?
Well, I analyzed the ink found on the bullet from Lieutenant Shaw's body. Turns out it's tattoo ink. A special proprietary blend called Chimera, sold in limited supply and only used by one shop in the area. Guessing you're gonna take one of your more experienced agents to go check it out.
And I'm guessing your behavior right now is about something I said in an email. Out with it.
You told the director of NCIS that I was inexperienced and that you're unsure of my ability in the field.
That's right. Because you are inexperienced, Sebastian. And you haven't been out in the field that much. But you know what else I said? I'd be willing to bet you'd make a fantastic agent if given a chance.
Oh. Like, I guess he didn't send the whole email then.
Exactly. So now you know. May we please go to the tattoo parlor?
Yeah.